LAPD reserves come from all walks of life. Their contribution to the community of Los Angeles is a result of their desire to make the city a better and safer place to live. On a daily basis, they live up to the motto of the Los Angeles Police Department's Reserve Corps. To be a reserve is to be twice a citizen.
It's a wonderful program.
It's not something you're compelled to do, it's not something that you're being paid to do.
The satisfaction of knowing we've done something good for the community.
I'm privileged to have an opportunity to do what I'm doing.
What you get out of it is a lot more than what you put into it.
I guarantee you, if you go investigate just what it is to be a reserve officer with LAPD, you're going to sign up that day. As long as I have a breath in me, I'm going to keep doing this.
We're fulfilling a dream of our own.
Everything I do has been not only good for the department, but I've gotten a reward from it.
Not everybody can do what we do here, or what I do as a reserve officer.
We salute you. You are twice a citizen.